there and she's gonna give me some stuff.
Okay, great, thank you so much.
Thanks.
And that's certainly questionable tonight. Christy talked about the message that really came through.
for that great client where he said the message has been heard, the experience matters. But tonight he said there are races where you think you're going to do well, some where you think you're not, and you don't always know which is which. Clearly very depressed tonight about this. They had worked very hard here in New Hampshire to try to connect in the town hall format, emphasizing foreign policy and the terrorism piece from his days as a U.S. attorney. Maybe that wasn't quite the right message. He had endorsements from the conservative papers in this area and a lot of enthusiasm, but it just did not connect tonight. So Chris Christie going home to New Jersey to think about if he has a future in this race. Brian?
Kelly O'Donnell, thanks. The Christie campaign, and this happens from time to time, made a strategic decision to put all their chips here
in New Hampshire. Stayed out of Iowa and stayed here in New Hampshire instead. You know, the Union Leader, which is the largest paper in New Hampshire, endorsed him, earning the ire of plus of Donald
Trump. They have to defend that.
Boy, did they have to defend that. And it was, he spent, the only person who's going to have in New Hampshire, and he did his job casing. It just worked.
Get the button.